some fancy gourmet shit right there.
Good evening, viewers. Because you didn't demand it, welcome to a special edition of UK Man versus US Food.
Potato salad.
Yeah. How's it like?
Yeah, it's good.
Well viewers, this is plate one and round one of the UK Man versus Texan Food Challenge. So let's make a start. So Mark, are we
it's a good piece of meat.
Expected like another 40 people?
Yeah. No, this is just an appetizer before the real thing rolls off.
Got it. Yep. Great.
Some smoked turkey breast.
I like those stuffed.
Yep.
You got some sausage. That's a mess of sausage.
Mess of sausage, yeah.
Brisket. Pork ribs.
Brisket is a pretty unique barbecue product for Texas.
Right.
We're famous for brisket. You don't find it in Kansas City barbecue. You don't find it in North Carolina. Texas is known for brisket.
And were you saying it absolutely has to be cooked, slow cooked?
Slow cooked. This was,
don't put it over a grill.
Don't know. It's barbecued is low and slow.
No.
It's 1:30 in the afternoon. This went on the smoker at 5 a.m. this morning. So it's been going.
Wow.
For hours.
This is a pork shoulder, often called the picnic.
The picnic.
Picnic shoulder. It's a large hunk of a pig's arm.
Right, okay. And what went into the preparation of the pork shoulder?
I stabbed a bunch of holes in it.
Yep.
And shoved it full of garlic and olive oil.
So good.
So why are you playing a computer game instead of eating?
Because I already ate it.
What is the computer game?
Minecraft.
Minecraft? Really? You're still playing that? I finished that game in like 2 days. Well, you can. Well, I finished it, all right? It was amazing at the end.
End of round one and plate one. I think I'll take that as the win. Corey, would you be massively offended if I went for a second dish?
No, I would be very complimented.
Let's do this. Mark, are you going to have some more?
Absolutely.
Or are you defeated?
Not defeated yet.
Right,
I may be down, but I'm not out.
There is food to be eaten.
I'm defeated. Definitely, I'm defeated.
Hold on, were you snacking before you came over?
Right.
The food was so delicious.
I've been eating since 5 a.m.
As the chef, he just has to make sure it's just so.
Right.
Ah, right. Round two, plate two. Coming up.
So, you were just saying about the... What's different about the menu today?
There's salad there.
So, Steve, did you get another plate?
Certainly did. This is plate two, round two of the Man versus Food Challenge.
And Steve,
it's going down really well.
Yeah, that's nowhere near the same size plate.
No, it is. I only finished like half of it. It was like probably twice the amount than what I had before. Mm.
Are you sure about that?
This food is not going to beat me. I'm done.
UK Man, victorious.
I mean, when I say I'm full up, I'm not saying I can't drink anymore. I'm just saying I probably can't eat anymore. So, cheers.
Corey, where does the magic happen?
The magic happens right here. Put the wood in here. Put the meat right here. Close the lids.
Ah.
And wait.
8 hours. Yeah. But... how do you light such a beast?
With one of these. You got a smoke?
Steve, I thought you were full.
No, I didn't say I thought you were full up.
I think he doesn't know that. I thought you were full up.
Do it in one take.
Are you full up?
Not that full. Now, Babs, look at that piece of beauty before you. Are you absolutely sure you're a vegetarian? It's not too late. It'll just be between me, you, and the internet when I post this video.